You want to squeeze in or don't want to squeeze in?
Actually, I want to squeeze in.
Okay.
Yeah, like help me, right? I see my camera.
It's like.
Like help me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, when you bend, right, go inside, like. Yeah, just with the front part, with your toes only. So you'll go down, up. Too slow. And you'll go. Same. So when the ball comes from your hands, you should squeeze in already. It's not like, no, too late. Okay, we go in. All right, in. So when the ball, you toss in. Cannot be. Toss, then in. Then you will slow the timing. Yeah, so when up. Uh-huh. Correct. So you can just do the swing only. Give me the ball. So you just go. One, two. One, two. Yes. One, two. Last one time. So match the timing first, then put your chest up, then put your elbow straight. It's not 1, 2, 3 because your original right is like 1, 2, 3. We just go 1, 2. Hey, 1, 2. So this one, when you 2 right, 2 weight harder jump and harder hit. 1, 2. This is yours. Right, this is mine. Which one can easier to balance more? See, this one you squat down faster and up already. You haven't bent down, right? But this one, hold out. Yeah, so you'll be holding here, jump up. Yeah, because you will find out you hold it here, you're quite balanced. We cannot hold too long, but we also cannot hold too short. Your on time means you're holding too short. Because you got 1, 2, 3. Right, but this one is 1, 2. You'll count your 1. 1, yeah. 1 is not toss, counted 1 at your foot. 1, 2, yeah. Don't step so harder, we don't need to step so harder. Okay, good. Purposely, it's like angry, you know. People angry, like. Oh my god. It's like, you know, the girls like angry, they all go like that.